Every time I delivered a very preterm baby, I apologised to the parents for not having been able to prevent the early birth of their child. It inspired me to find a way to prevent this heartache and pain for the parents and the suffering for their child.